Hello, Lewis. Right, let's go. People are loving the Sombra rework. I've been seeing a lot of people playing her lately on Twitch and stuff. Oh, she's been in like 99% of my games. She's so popular at the minute. So they must have done something right with her rework. Made people interested in her again. Which is a good thing, but also an annoying thing because she's a hacker. So she can hack people out of alts and stuff, but part of the game.
I've never been right. Ready for adventure.
Let's go, team.
Hello.
Come on, give me a good game.
One. Attack commence. Capture objective A.
Someone's up there.
Let's give them one.
I don't like this angle. There's a monkey. I can't reach. Alright, Sigma's going. Okay. She's an ice cube. I can't get to Sigma without being too close to her. Get your butt back. Monkey's here. Wasn't even supposed to hit me, was it? It was a random shot that I walked into. Please claim it.
They will learn pain.
Risk it, risk it, risk it, risk it. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. No.
Tango in sight.
Let the dragon consume you.
Crap. I should have gone. Crap. My bad, team. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna die now. I didn't die. I feel like I still might. I'm on 18 HP. Maybe I went dead. Angry monkey.
Dealt with cynics before.
Damn it. Alright, we've got one push. We have my ult, potentially Hanzo.
Thing of
coalescence is ready. Advance with me.
I'm gonna have to go in with my ult again, I guess, and apply some pressure. Oh, why? Why could you? Why did you not wait for the tank? Alright, and the tank just doesn't care that the monkey's just gone behind us. Where'd the tank go? Alright, well. Oh, come on! I went out to save the life eater. Okay. Can we even touch? I don't think. Everybody's just splitting up. I ulted. because I wanted to save the Orisa. But... oh my god, we got the point. Nice one, Reaper. We got Reaper to thank for that one.
No opposition is insurmountable.
Oof. Well, that's what we were done for then. Ah, Reaper's having a nap. What the hell? Alright, there's a monkey! Alright, I was just noticing. They're everywhere! Alright, they're an orb. Nope, nope, Sojin. Oh, you're there! Mercy head.
We're going against the odds.
Okay. Can we defend better is the question. Played since just before end of season 6, so I haven't had a chance to see the amount of Sombras and Servers. I bet she's super popping though. Oh, she is. Definitely in the games that I've been playing anyway. Yes, for sure. Okay, we've got Sigma. Can we defend this?
I hold the key.
Their Sojin was pretty good.
No mercy.
Oh wow, look at the stats. When I just noticed the difference in kills. Hmm. You good, Sigma? You could?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Stay near my fire.
If it must be done, let it be done quickly.
Where are you going, Sigma? Wah!
Activating the barrier.
Okay, it looks like we're backing up fully here. I'm gonna die. I am not gonna die.
Ruination
stand there so you can walk around. I got anti. Oh, Sigma. Okay, mine wasn't really needed there, but we have some other ults. Okay. Oh, God. I noticed she was being healed by the other support. Here I go. My bad.
My essence has reformed.
Zarya. Who's down here? What have you got? They have made so much room. Monkey knows what they're doing. Like, they've made so much room here. He's going after the good target. My orb got him. Okay, Andy, can't do much there. Far in our tank. I know we need to. I'm gonna die. I'm stuck on both. Everybody popping off. Monkey's getting healed. Yeah, that monkey's good. Yeah. Monkey was good. Created a lot of space. We almost had it. A good one. Okay, we leveled up Moira as well. Nuts. Did we get another level? And we got another level. 97.